Alright, what are we doing? What are you facing? What's going on here? Some orc team? Delf on Delf. And a witch elf. Cursed forward comp. He's got 2-0-1. But he has no levels in all that time. Cal. $25,000. What is it? Seceding? He got a coach. Yep. Not seceding, conceding. Oh, we're waiting for my opponent. Alrighty. Got our new runner. Got our dudes on the sideline over here. Our trash dudes. Sure, let's go. Let's do it. You know what? I should have set up to get free hits on these guys. He was gonna give him. Yep. Damn it. Damn. It's like D3 players can move. There we go. Is that my 4? Yeah. Nice, he caught it. They're lovely. Boo. That's deep. Yes, man. Can we get some pals? No. We can get pushes, and that's it. Nice. Boom! Nice. I got a KO. This is where we just beat the snot out of each other for however many turns. This seems very aggressive. I'm just gonna say, very aggressive. There's a starman waiting in the sky. Like, this is a free hit. Ugh, far out, man. Get a free stab. Stunned him, nice. I should blitz the witch. But we could surf this guy. Which isn't a dumb idea. When there, he hits. Ah, it's not great though. More pushes. Follow that, we get that hit. Oh, far out. I can barely get a bow. At least we got these two.
Yeah.
knocked him down on a 2 or 6. Nice. Huh. Good. He's trying to make this gap so he can come through and hit my ball, which he could do. He can hit the ball. It's a 1D. Dump off to this guy. Oh, come on, dude. Okay, that's fine. Leave it alone. You have to blitz your blitz target. Into here, the rush, and he can get a 1D there, but it's guaranteed to fail. Ugh. Well, you can take it both down, but ooh, he wanted to keep his dream alive. Surfer's Witch, which I can do, but three, four, five, six, seven. Come here. No, thank you. I'd rather not, thank you. Just need a push. We'll take a pow. Surfer though. But we can also foul there. How crazy do I want to be? Give me a pow. Ooh. That's not very nice. Wasting time here. Oh, there's a one. Maybe I should have surfed her. I don't know. I mean, the fit was, it was a free power. There's no reason not to take it. Got no recovery even if you knock it down. This guy has jump up, which is really useful. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's 2+2+. All right, we have to leave the witch for now. Unfortunately, I'm not risking All those dice. Probably want to hand off the ball to someone, you know, worthy of SPP. Witch Elf would be good. Alright, it's Pow. My opponent has an Apo. And a reroll. Rush. Stands up. Okay, gets a 1D power. So he can hit this to here. He can hit that to there, and that guy can surf. He has to push him. Ooh, he follows. This is Blitz. Oh my gosh, what is with these 1Ds? Oh, at least he blitzed the guy with dodge. What's he doing? Okay. Oh, okay, it was that guy. Ooh, nice, self-removed. He's like, frustration! Ooh, nice! I really want to, I gotta surf this guy now. I would love to surf the witch. Where's Apo's gone too? So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we might just hit her there and pin her. And we will just have to... Oh, we can't pin. This guy's in the way. I'm gonna pin him with the assassin then. Yeesh. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So he can take a few 2+s to get a 1D. No block. Blitz this guy. It's pal. That's not very nice. Quite rude, actually. He gets an injury. We did get one injury, but he's apoed it. So if you stand up, you can hit that. Could blitz the witch. Sick of these dog shit dice. You can catch it. You can't catch it. I wanted to take a 1D, of course. Probably would have just been a 1. Gets an armor break. Nice. It's an interesting choice. He hits there, right? And he hits there. So we've got to kind of go there. Oh, we've got this guy still. Okay, so yeah, so you can come to here. You hit to there. Push that. To there. You stay. Taking the rush. See ya. What am I gonna be? Maybe there's better. Oh, he's not going to bother going for the ball. He's gonna beat up my dude. Gets bonk. Bonks him. Okay, hopefully his KOs don't come back, but he's got two bloody rolls. Interesting. I can take a two die on my assassin. He could have just double assisted here. Wow, he's just giving me hits. Nice. Okay. Oh, goes for the both then. Oh, did me dirty. Come on. Yes! Yes! Perfect. Right before the end of the drive. Good. Go, witch. Strike a pose. One KO back. So he's got good odds of getting his other KO back next. Ah, this is terrible. I don't know if he's gonna try one turn, but maybe we should protect against it. He's got no rerolls. He might know what he's doing, you know. Thank you. I guess we should go off center. Let's go off center. A blitz, you say? I blitz my dude. Oh, come on. Wendy's the Dodger. Get pound. I shouldn't have put him there. Boom! Could surf that. But if he does... I wouldn't mind punishing him. Okay, he's gonna take a 2D with his wit. Which is surprising. Might blitz with his witch though. Damn it. He doesn't like my assassin trying to stab his witch. Oh gosh, get off it! Just like doesn't even care about his team's position and protecting the ball, and just not punished. All right, cool. Yep, let's do it. Even better. Just need you to come to here. Oh, there's a six. Come on, show me some dice. Show me some good dice. Give me six. No good dice. Please don't fail. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Fuck. Two more troopers. There we go. So he's going to take hits on the assassin, maybe even before he does anything with the witch elf. He does have like some chain options here, but not great ones. He could push the witch to here, and then she's going to be potatoing on her own. He's basically in blodge we trust. Look at that, it does the pow straight out. Hooah! the bunk. Actually building a cage. It's taken three dodges. I don't know how many of them are actually necessary. Fail the dodge. Snake it. Time for a snake. Go. Snake debate. Doesn't fail anything. Can't do that. She's in touchdown range now. I don't mind if he goes circuitously to try and dodge. This is not good. It could like change sides and everything. Can he stall? Is his question. If I save my rerolls. And if he scores early, we're good. So he could just come. If he surfs, he can't score. Okay. What is it with the armor breaks? Bloody hell. Look at this. Mighty blow on every elf. Nice. Your cage is buggered now. Here's the blitz that. Huh. There goes both of his rerolls. Snake it. Go on. Oh. Love it. He's got a massive hole in his. Oh, beautiful. Isn't that just something else? Fishing for a pal. Fishing for a pal. They're going fishing. Fishing for a pal. Boom! Oh, that was so close. That was so fucking close. Don't fail me, witch. Don't fail me. Okay, I got another GFI to make. Nice. Just gonna keep it right there and hold on to that reroll. Yeah, correct. Without dwindling number of elves. Seven, like three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, so this is three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. He's got nine. He's only down two, we're down four. Left his cage beast. I'm so glad I followed up here just to tie up this as much as possible. He does have a hit here. He could hit this guy and hit that guy. It doesn't make much of a difference though. He could just go hit. Oh yeah, he's gonna free up this guy. He could just free up this guy, now, to be honest. Like, he didn't know what he wanted to do. He had to consider his options. Okay. So he needs to push the witch off, and then he can blitz with the blocker. I think that's his play. He's got no rerolls, so he's definitely gonna get pushes and no, not pals on every bloody dice. Oh, he's gonna. Oh, I see. He wants to take the two die first, and then if he has to. Okay. Oh, sure. Pal. Whatever. Plus one for the scatter. Alright. Oh, get off it! Six. Oh, we blew dodge. Maybe I shouldn't have gone for the crowd scatter. I should have put it like here and... Oh, beautiful. I'd take that. That's awesome. Come on. Pick it up. Good. Make an eye cage, I guess. I shouldn't have done it like that. I should have taken dodges and screened him. He can still blitz with his bloody witch elf and. Well, he didn't leave anything to blitz with a block, which ideally is what he would want. Alright, he's just gonna start swinging, slugging. Okay, he's gonna blitz with the blocker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's the wrong direction. Like, he needs to. Okay. Well, we might as well dump off, I guess, to this guy. It's 4 plus, but hey. It's 4 plus 3 plus. Go! Nice! it's awesome. Yes! Boom! Here comes the boom! Ready or not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Should I send up a scoring threat? Could send this guy out. Need a push. Oh, tasty. That's awesome. The passing on these guys, 4 plus, it's terrible. For the epic and it didn't pay off. 2, a 1, a 2, a 5. We just needed a 3, a 2. That's it. And the first one could have been a 2, and the next one could have been a 3, and then the other one after that could have been a 2, and then it would have been fine. What is this guy's dice? Okay. Another armor break. Another removal. Okay, one tackle zone. What is his plan here? To get the ball into the end zone. It's not this guy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Rush. So it's 2+, 3+, 3+. Okay, he's gonna give it to this guy. Who's he gonna? So yeah, 2, 3, 3. He threw from there. All right, this is easy. Which you have to pick up. She passes. We can even blitz. Come on, kill him. Hand off. 2+, 2+. Nice. And then 2 more 2+s after that. Ah, no. Oh, it's a snake. What the hey? Like, my opponent's dice were awesome. If he didn't play terribly, he would have been fine. Oh, yes, P goes to the injured line elf. Oh, everybody's fine. Wrestle strip? Rackle. For Rackle. Go crazy. Reckle. Go Reckle. There we go. Next skill, 8 SPP. He's got one. Well, guess that's that. have a line elf with 4 HPP because I'm sure there was an injury. Look at this. Something bugged because... we all saw the line elf with 4 HPP. And he's not here. Maybe it was a journeyman and I didn't realize. But I couldn't buy him anyway. Oh well, that's why. GG, I'm done for the evening. I'm gonna go do lunches and get ready for bed. So everybody have a good night. Ciao.